And without further ado, it is time to get the dancing started. That's right. All right, so here's how it's going to work. I'll introduce the dancer. We're going to play a little video. They'll come up. They'll do their thing, and then we'll cheer them on, right? All right, let's do it. Our first dancer is Kelly Kibbey Smith. As past president of the Florida Government Bar Association, and along with her husband, Ryan, they enjoy hiking, watching movies, cooking with each other. She's a board-certified healthcare attorney, but also says that here it's not known about her dance abilities. We're about to find out, and she's ready to give it a try. Please welcome Kelly Kibbey Smith.
It's really fast. At least it feels fast to me. Latin rendition by one of my favorite singers, and I'm hoping that the audience members will know the lyrics. The hardest part about becoming a celebrity dancer is remembering to smile while I'm actually trying to focus on my feet. I am not always the best multitasker. Sometimes I'm great, but when it comes to moving my feet and remembering to just exercise those muscles too, that's been a challenge. The most interesting part, I don't have natural dancing abilities. I did not come into this with those. I said pretty early on to my instructor, Miriam, I'm a great attorney, but I'm really not a great dancer. And she said, well, did you train to become an attorney? I said, yeah. And she said, well, now you're training to become a great dancer. So I think the most interesting part for me has been learning something new that I did not think that I would be any good at, and that I maybe still don't think I'm the greatest at, but learning to overcome that self-depreciation of that challenging subject for me. So I very much believe in legal services in North Florida. I think that access to justice is often overlooked in our community, especially amongst lawyers and in private fields. So many of us get caught up in our willy-nilly, occasionally frivolous lawsuits, or high-level business litigation, that we forget about the very basic necessities that exist already within our community. I briefly practiced family law primarily, and I've taken on family law pro bono clients before, and when you take a step back and realize that these are people who, without the help of services like legal services in North Florida, could not afford the diapers to, put on their child, or they couldn't, have the place to live. These are basic necessities that we're talking about in terms of access to justice, and, the legal system is not a luxury. It's a necessity. So I very strongly believe in this mission and this cause, and it's about the only thing in the world that I think would convince me to dance in public. I'd like to say thank you so much to Studio D and Miriam Watkins for training me. I truly could not have done this without her, and she's been amazing. Bring it on. Bring it on. I'm going to be ready.
So beautiful, se lo digo every day. Yo sé si le digo hermosa, ella no me lo cree. Triste saber que ella no ve lo que en ella yo veo. But every time she asks me, do I look okay? I say.
Kelly, well done. Oh my gosh, how did that feel?
Good.
It felt good.
It was more fun than I thought it would be.
Did you imagine what it would be like to be here in front of the whole audience with the lights in your eyes? What was that like?
I did not imagine in advance because I think that would have terrified me. But it's honestly, it's way more supportive than I ever could have imagined. And I'm very grateful for everybody in this room and, you know.
And we're grateful for you. I have to ask your teacher, how was it going through the steps?
The steps were awesome because Kelly is amazing.
Yes, she is.
And I want you to know that she really only had 4 rehearsals.
Four. Wow. 4 rehearsals, everyone. That's pretty amazing. All right. Well, let's hear what the judges have to think. We'll start with Dana. Dana, what did you see?
I love Kelly. I had 2 words that popped in, joy and fearless. Not fear-free, fearless. And I love that about you because I could tell you were a little, but you did it anyway. And I want to tell you this. I want you to do more things that scare you because you pull them off fabulously.
Great advice. Great advice. Let's move on down the line here.
You know, I haven't seen this many legal spins since the last courtroom drama. Are we in a salsa or a Supreme Court decision?
There you go.
Hard to tell. Very good. The smile was $1 million.
Wonderful. Danae, what do you think?
You were amazing. The 2 things that you said that you were afraid of, you did them. You had a smile on your face the whole time, and your feet moved.
Uh-huh.
So you met your mark.
That's a win. Angela.
Well, that little booty shake in the end just got me. Yeah, and I agree with everybody else. Your smile stayed the same the entire time, and I felt like you were feeling the lyrics a little bit more, so... you were amazing, and the song very much so played a role in that, and I think it was perfect for what you needed to accomplish today.
All right, give it up for Kelly Kibbey Smith in Studio D. Thank you so much.